Resident Evil.
Thank you. Huh? Thank you. Redfield, hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford, for the pride of the Ashford family. I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. Self-destruct system.
What?
Has been
Alfred's insane.
Activated.
He's trying to blow this entire place up.
Evacuate immediately.
Claire! Those spiders!
We'd better get out of here too.
Right. Let's go! That airport. Unless we raise the bridge.
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
System has been activated. All personnel evacuate.
System has been activated.
until detonation.
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
Time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap.
We made it! Yahoo!
Ugh, It's finally over.
Claire, I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii's nice this time of year.
You got it.
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Cargo room hatch is open.
I'll go back and check it out.
Thanks. I've unlocked the cargo room door. What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred! Cross-dressing freak!
Where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What? Hey! Those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Wake up, Steve.
We're still alive.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
It looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it! all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together. We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You gay!
What was that?
Claire, what are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall.
Go for it!
Right. Claire, maybe we can escape through there.
Come on, let's go.
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
I'll wake that monster.
Come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared? Come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Okay, let's go! Come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place! Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go!
Hey.
I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire. Snowmobile over there.
Perfect. We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this.
Yeah, let's go.
I won't forget about this, Claire. Oh.
following up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here.
I didn't expect to find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping me.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island.
Thank you.
Hold on! Don't give up!
Looks like I can meet my family again. Here. Take this.
What?
She gave this to me as a token of thanks for saving her. I won't need it anymore. Take it.
Yeah.